to 1909ers. Last episode, we saw someone in the cave and we left. Good idea, because I don't really want to fight anyone. So I'm gonna explore to the distance. Away from where whoever that was. I think it was either Green or Cut. Not sure. But either way, I don't want to fight anyone, because I could very easily die. Especially if it's Green. This is on 10 and Cut is on like 4. I could even die to Cut, so I don't want to. Land probably unexplored, to be honest. Maybe. Actually, probably not. Probably is unexplored. I'll just use my boat to get around fast. Oh, it's one of the ingredients I need. Now I just need to find caps. Should be easy. Maybe not. Depends on if I'm lucky or not, which is never a good thing to depend on. Yes, they do damage. No, that's not a place I can go. I see trees decaying, which means someone probably was here and left. Actually, do I? Nah, I don't. I just unloaded. Chunks. So. Yeah, it's probably on its way because it's sugar cane. Not sure. Just a drive-by, it seems. I might just have to get off my boat and explore. See, I need apples. That would not be a bad idea to stop and get them. I know. Collisions. It's pretty difficult to control this, but it's fun. Oh, that's a cow. Yeah, I'm gonna cut down trees for this episode, I think. Just get like 9, I think I'll go for. And I'll be good. Get some enchants so I don't die. I mean, I'll still die in like a couple seconds if someone has a bow. If they don't have a bow, which is not gonna happen, then they won't. Let me do the enchant thing after I cut down all my trees because I want them to decay while I'm doing it. And then we'll see if I can get like fire aspect on my sword, and if I can, I'll do that. That'd be nice. to be honest, probably in my favor. Pretty much applying? No, depending on the cave under me. Hoping it's good, because if it isn't good, then all these apples I'm gonna get is gonna be pretty useless. Some of these. Why not? I'll do the enchant site here. Once I make the apple bucks. And then I'll get iron and gold and diamonds, hopefully, in the cave below me. And then that'll be good. Fire aspect? Knockback, okay. That's still good. Projectile? Definitely need projectile. Because, bows do a lot of damage, and melee doesn't happen that much. So. Yeah, I'll go for it. If I need. I'll have, like, one piece. Maybe not. I'll do half and half, actually. Any apples? Please. Seems to be a big no. Whatever, I'll just cut down by choice. Still don't have feathers. It'd be nice if I could actually get some. What can I drop this? Yes. And detection. Don't have levels. Don't need this. To be honest. Chant this book long at it. Nope, I can't. Minecraft chests do have different loot. I've experienced that myself. Nice, Tommy has a mine shaft. Why did he call me honey? That's fine. Fine with that, actually. I'm completely fine. Okay, that's Yes, that's what I need. A lot of apples and I have gold. One final check. And I'm off. Find food. Wow, the Grinch won the Iron Man. Slaughtered like 75 cows. Oh, that's a lot of food. I like that. Oh. You thought you could live? That's false. Chickens would be V-nice now. V-nice. I haven't just dug straight down, I'm telling you that much. Digging straight down and then I cut it on. Classic. Chicanos! I found Chicanos! Holy cow, it's Chicanos! I love Chicanos. Thanks. No, 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 thank you. Okay. Okay, one feather. It is what I wanted, actually. If you're Iron Man of a game, that means you are very lame and haven't gotten any like good fights with skeletons. That's going to happen during the season. Man, I wish chickens dropped feathers. It'd be nice actually, I would appreciate that. Hey, you dropped too. Thanks. Just tell them to drop two feathers and they drop them. That's when I kill is gonna drop one though, because selfish. That is if I do kill another one. Which might not happen. I'll get some of these. Some of those. Do they increase flintites? In vanilla, because I just got like so much. Maybe they do. Maybe I was just lucky. Okay, so you're gonna dig down now. Maybe. Actually, yeah. Let me do that. I have enough. Above ground supplies. I have enchantments. I think it's just time to dig.
No.
Okay, now if I see someone, I might be able to kill them. But I am a distance away from Zozia. Get some of these. Hey, chickens. Thanks. Okay, what the heck, skeletons? Good thing I ate that gavel. Skeletons are so OP, I don't get it. I was a good 30, not 30, like 27 blocks away. Still hit me. Why am I digging straight down? Time to New Haven all of a sudden. Those are gonna be good in this cut it down because melee is difficult. Okay, seems to be no cave down there. Wait, am I not the roller coaster? Something. Not something I really wanted. Something. Nonetheless. Oh, I have more feathers. Iron is also something that I actually wanted this time, so. It's good. Go up and look for a new place to dig. Oops, hiccups. That wasn't a hiccup. Maybe it was. Or maybe I just choked on air. Possibly. All of these are possibilities. And pulling up is somewhat difficult. In this fashion. That's a village. Might not be looted. Which would be nice. Interesting. I saw a villager.
Huh?
Hi.
Huh.
Cool.
Huh.
Are there no farmers? Seems like it. Farmers are disabled, I assume. Go away from 00. That would not be good. We run into someone. Hi, chickens. I think this is a pretty safe place to dig because, no one looted the village. Or if they did, they didn't take the apples or something. Dumb. At least I know something dumb is here. Maybe. Be able to make a diamond shovel. Actually, I am able to, but I buy you. It's already full diamond, as you can see. Oh, well, that's the end of this episode. See you guys next time.